You know, in the anti-aging story, a very important subject is brain support nutrients. And that's because after the age of 54 or 55, the brain stops making optimal amounts of the memory chemical, the chemical that we need for memory and mental performance, known as acetylcholine. So as we get older, as we run out of acetylcholine, or the memory chemical, our memory starts to slip away sometimes, our mental performance is less. Unless acetylcholine is a hallmark feature of both dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Now the good news is this, that there are some natural agents that you can supplement with that can boost the brain's levels of acetylcholine. And in clinical studies, we've seen that these natural agents have actually helped to improve memory and improve mental performance even when it starts to slip away. So you say, what are these natural agents? Well, they have big technical names like CDP choline, phosphatidylserine, and Bacopa monnieri. These three together actually not only raise acetylcholine levels for memory purposes, but actually improve nerve transmission. So the nerve can actually transmit more communicative information from one nerve to the next in a more effective way. The other nutrient of importance is what's known as huperzine A, which was originally discovered in a club moss, believe it or not, but this active ingredient stops the brain from breaking acetylcholine down so quickly. So the net effect is that you have higher brain concentrations. So when you put all these nutrients together, CDP choline, phosphatidylserine, Bacopa monnieri, and huperzine A, you have a beautiful little cocktail that can help support brain levels of acetylcholine as you get older so it doesn't drop off nearly as much, to help maintain mental performance, your memory should be better, and can help to offset the age-related decline that can lead to some of these significant problems with memory and mental performance. So I really suggest, as part of your anti-aging game plan, that you use a cocktail of nutrients that can support memory in this regard, that consists of those particular nutrients at the right dosage and standardized grade. So go to machinohealth.com, learn more about this subject with the literature that I have available for you there. I think you'll be very happy to know that this information is available.